Experiencing graphics card driver crashes while trying to play Valorant? No worries, I've got you covered. In today's video, I'll guide you through resolving this issue step by step. Let's jump right in. Solution 1. Update your graphics driver. Begin by ensuring your graphics driver is up to date. Here are the three methods to achieve this. Method 1. Try to do the Windows Update. Open Settings, navigate to Windows Update. Click on Check for Updates. Let Windows update any outdated drivers, including your graphics driver. Method 2. Using Device Manager. Type Device Manager in the search box and open it. Expand Display Adapters, right-click your graphics card, and choose Update Driver. Click Search Automatically for Drivers or manually select and install the updated driver. Method 3. Visit Manufacturer's Website. Visit your graphics card manufacturer's website, download the latest driver, install it, reboot your computer, and check if the issue persists. Solution 2. Disable and re-enable graphics card. Open Device Manager, expand Display Adapters, right-click your graphics card, and select Disable Device. Confirm with Yes. Solution 3. Clear old config and webcache files. Open one, that is Windows plus R, and type this text. Navigate to Valorant, saved, config, and delete all files. Go back to the saved folder, open the webcache folder, and delete its contents. Reboot your computer and check if Valorant runs without errors. That's it. You've successfully tackled graphics card driver crashes in Valorant. If this video proved helpful, please hit the like button. Questions? Drop them in the comment section, and I'll respond ASAP. Thanks for watching.